your backup in the stadium interchange. This is a live picture of the backup that we're talking about. Now, according to the Department of Transportation, the two left lanes on I-94 westbound at Mitchell are closed because of a crash. Right now, we're told that this will take about 2 hours to clear, so we'll stay on top of this for you, let you know if it takes longer or if it clears up even more quickly. Live at